It's Thursday, the 15th of August 2019. Welcome to your local news for today. In the news, CARICOM strengthened relationship with Kenya. New chief of police will be installed next Monday. List of approved holiday resorts published, and Commission Implementation Family Employment Protection Act installed. CARICOM has strengthened its relationship with Kenya. This happened during the meeting of the organization and President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta of Kenya in Barbados on August 8 and 9. President Desiree Dorano Bouterse was represented by Minister Ildis Bolag Bigli of Foreign Affairs at this meeting. At the initiative of the Prime Minister of Barbados, Mia Mottley, CARICOM member states participated in a special meeting with the President of Kenya and its delegation. In the interest of working together for the CARICOM countries and the African Union, the Minister of Foreign Affairs stresses the necessity of a mechanism for structural consultation between the Caribbean and African regions. Minister Polak Bigli also drew attention to the potential of CARICOM and the African continent in the field of culture, tourism, and trade. Establishing an air connection between the two regions is a requirement to promote trade and tourism. Polak Bigli indicated that Suriname, with its strategic location, has an important role to play in this. President Uhuru Kenyatta endorses the importance of working together with the ACP and also in the international arena. He indicated that it is no secret that CARICOM and Africa wish to have closer cooperation. The head of state will make sure that Africa and CARICOM act with one voice in the post-Cotonou negotiations. In the meantime, a MOU between CARICOM and the African Union will be negotiated to strengthen relations between the regions. This Monday, the formal transfer of the Suriname Police Force banner will take place. Roberto Prada, who has been acting chief of police since June 12, 2018, is therefore officially installed as chief of police. This act is accompanied by a solemn ceremony. Prada becomes the 49th chief of police. The organizing committee, led by Raul Hellings, who had been in charge of the preparation, hinted that there will be strong focus on the safety aspect. The chief of police is responsible for the management and coordination of the various police units. Before the installation of the new police chief takes place, Prada will first be promoted to police chief. Milton Kensmill, who is also a member of the committee, indicates that all instructions on that day must be strictly followed. The public roads along the police academy will be closed. Prada, who was head of the Capital Crimes Department, is replacing Commissioner Antonio Shin. The District Management of Para has published the list of resorts that received an operating approval. Ceremonially, the first consent decision was handed over to the manager of Palulu Camping. In total, 27 resorts were approved, according to District Commissioner of Para, Armand Jurel. Minister Suharto Mustaja of Labor has installed the implementation of the Family Labor Protection Law Committee. This committee must make preparations for making the provisions for parental leave fund operational and the funds needed for the financing of this leave. The committee also has the task of preparing for the establishment of an agency that will be responsible for the payments of the parental leave. The committee will also prepare to systemize the compulsory contributions from both employees and employers. The Law Regulating Parental Leave, Family Employment Protection Act, officially takes effect on September 18, 2019. But the right to parental leave has already entered into force since the promulgation of this law on June 8, 2019. The persons who sit on the committee are officials of the ministry with specific expertise. Thank you for joining us during this edition of Your Local News for today. Have a great day and remember to always be yourself and stay positive.